Today I'm demonstrating a squat and row with half rollers with your heels on top. Now when performing this exercise, it's a full body exercise that activates the quads, hamstring, glutes, also core activation, rhomboids, lats, rear delts, and also the biceps. Now the first thing you'll need is some half rollers like this. If you don't have any half rollers available, you can use two plates like this. Either or, it's totally up to you. Today, I will be demonstrating with the half rollers. Now the first thing I'm gonna do is go ahead and place the half rollers onto the ground about shoulder distance apart. Now, I wanna go ahead and grab the cable. Make sure you have two double D handles already attached to the cable. I'm gonna go ahead, pull all the way back so I have some distance between the machine and myself. I'm gonna place my heels on top to the half rollers. Now, I wanna grab both handles, go ahead and squat down, and then when I stand back up, I wanna do a row, keeping the elbows real close and tight to my body, okay? This is how you do a squat and row with half rollers with your heels on top.